Bouncing and jumping on the enemy's head, anyone who comes close they will dread. Jump off a cliff and you will fast fall. Good for bosses or any situation at all. B mount. This mount can allow you to fly, going whiz and driving by. Be alert, as the flight cannot go long as a pest, because the bee gets tired and needs to rest. Hardy saddle. This turtle moves slow on land. You might think he's so slow he needs a hand. Fear not, he's fast in the water, so take him on a trip in the backwater. Fuzzy carrot. Bought from Annoying Boy Invest. This one is a good mount to invest. Going at high speeds and running fast, this mount definitely will last. Pogo stick. Going slow but jumping high, this one will give a tie. Doing tricks in the air, this will really fare. Golf cart. Driving a cart in water that is thick, this is truly reverse logic. Brought from Brother of War Fox, this one really stands out and talks. Mollusk whistle. Summons a big pink flamingo that'll carry you around, this mount is very sound. It will do really good in the sea, this mount you should sure see. Saddled horses. These majestic mounts will give you power, from the zoologist it will be bestowed. Running fast like a horse bit, it can also zip. Lava shark. This shark is best for the lava, with it you can ride in the Sava. Making you immune to the burning heat, in a hot place this rat you can't beat. Basilisk. This one doesn't harm with its eyes, but charges into those you despise. It's a solid hard mode ride, the damage it does is bona fide. Blessed apple. Horse saddle mount but more good, as something from the hallow should. Charging majestically with a shiny knight, this helps for an easy fight. Pigrin mount. It's a mount of a dragon pig, and it is kinda big. For far and fast it can fly, entire Terraria islands it can zoom by. Winged slime. Upgrade to the slime mount thing, many good experiences this can bring. Flying and weaving between in boss fights, with this thing you will have lots of might. Rudolph. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names, until Rudolph proved himself worthy, and let the Terrarian ride on his fame. Scutlips. Shooting lasers one by one, with this mount you'll have some fun. You get it from the Martians with their tech, use this and then some mechs, UFO. Flying high and getting by, it is very overpowered nigh. Use this to dodge the boss, for a very good boss fight with gloss, witch broom. You be called a witch for riding on it, but it is very good and that's legit. You can be flying high, soaring in the sky, creeping people out as you pass by, cute fish run. Pretty slow when you're using it, but in water it takes a hit. There you fly really fast, and the damage increase you just can't pass. Drill containment unit. Mining really quickly, best pick you can see. Any block it will tear through the thick and the blue.